Welcome, WolfTheWolfettes! We are back with Horizon Zero Dawn on the PlayStation 4. And I'll tell you, the last video went absolutely spectacularly. Not only did a corruptor manage to murder itself and save me the aggro of fighting it, we also managed to take down two Ravengers at once. Now, the Ravengers are currently six levels higher than Alloy, so the fact that we managed to take down two at once is pretty damn impressive. But yeah, we got a few supplies from killing the Ravengers, although one of the Ravengers didn't seem to have any supplies on its body, so I'm not sure if it glitched out or something, but yeah, we managed to get a few supplies from the Ravenger, a couple of shards and stuff, so we should be alright, and we also have an absolute ton of health potions. Now, a few updates. What happened in the last video was we met Olin. Now, Olin has told us a couple of things about the game. What we have learnt so far is Olin was working with them because the Eclipse have his son and wife captive. Now, because of that, I didn't kill Olin because, you know, he was only being a villain because they had his wife and son. So I decided to let Olin live. Two, the main leader of this game, the main leader of the Eclipse, his name is Helios or Helios or something like that. Three, the Eclipse, they worship some sort of metal devil named Hades. Now, we're not sure who Hades is. All we know is that Hades takes control of their focuses and tells them to do stuff and commands them. And he also really wants Alloy dead. So we're not sure why Hades wants Alloy dead. We're going to have to find out. And the most important thing we learnt was the woman that looks like Alloy, Olin saw her in some old ancient ruins called Maker's End. So what we're going to do is we're going to head up to Maker's End and we are going to see if we can find any information about this woman that looks like Alloy. See if it's our mother or anything like that. So that's what we're going to be doing today, heading to Maker's End. It's a pretty long journey. Sorry for talking a lot, but I had to pause the game and speak, because if I start talking when Alloy runs, then she starts talking over me, so we had to pause it for a minute. But yeah, let's get right into it. Sorry for talking too much. So we're going to be heading off to Maker's End. Hopefully these guys don't start talking. Which way we got to go? Okay, yeah, we're just going to follow this pathway. But yeah, we learned a lot of stuff from Olin, actually. It was pretty damn useful. Ooh, I'm surprised these two haven't started talking yet. We also had that dude that was speaking to Alloy through her focus. We don't know who he is either yet, so we've got quite a few things we're going to need to learn.
Maker's End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Moraland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Still, because of course, before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the walls. Your focus will show you location.
Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Okay, I wasn't really saying anything because I thought you guys would want to listen to Alloy and this mysterious dude have a little chat. And then I fucking got murdered by some bandits. Did you see that? They sniped me out of the fucking air. Three shots in the back with fire arrows. That was outrageous. I don't know how they got such good accuracy. Oh dear. So this woman that looks like Alloy, her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
With those legs, the machine looks as fast as it is armed.
Okay, that thing we just walked past, that's a long legs, one of the machines that looks a little bit like a ostrich or something. But yeah, whilst these two are not talking, I hope they're not gonna start talking, I told you guys I got to go back to the doctors on Monday because of my ear. Well, I went back to the doctors on Monday, and because my ear is swollen up, I don't think I mentioned it to you guys because I recorded quite a bit last week, so I didn't really have a chance to update anybody on anything, but my ear swelled up pretty damn badly, and I've got an ear infection, which means they couldn't do the syringing in my ear, so my ear is still blocked up and very crappily, so if I'm lagging this video for the next couple of weeks, probably a month, I do apologise.
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use.
Oh, look! Why? We got a roadcaster!
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
We got a flipping roadcaster! I guess he discovered my stupid error a few videos back and he decided to give me a roadcaster to make up for it. Oh, sorry about that, Wolf. Well, thanks, my voice sort of cut out a little bit. Yeah, sorry, don't know what happened there. But right. Okay, let's go and save it quickly because I don't want to risk getting murdered again. Oh dear, those bandits are absolutely terrible. Right. I'm trying to keep a few saves going just in case I mess anything up, you know. That way I can go back to an older save. Especially with how my commentary has been lately. Damn it. Oh, hang on a minute, look. There's a corrupted machine over there. That's not a good sign, is it? So Elizabeth Sobek. That's the woman that looks like Alloy.
It's heavy. World's gone white. Eclipse, just like you said.
Oh, yeah, I remember this bit. Oh, we're going to be in for a bit of a fight, if I remember correctly. I think you can one-shot these, yeah, you can. Right, lovely. There's, if I remember correctly, there is a few of these, like, corrupted watchers, and there might also be a proper corruptor. So, we're going to have to be pretty damn careful in this bit. Is that a villain? Right, let's mark up all these dudes. Okay. Now, I think there's going to be, like, two stages. We've got this little room right here, and then there's going to this little area right here, and then there's going to be another area over the back, and I'm pretty sure there is a corruptor there, and I don't think you can skip it. I think you do have to fight it, because you have to walk down this little, like, alleyway, and the corruptor just stands there, refusing to move. Hopefully, we can take these guys down all stealthily. I think I've still got my sharpshooter bow, ain't I? Yeah. Okay, lovely. Hang on a minute. Hey, look. They've got blaze tanks on their back.
Fire!
There we go. I like how those dudes over there didn't even hear it. That's insane. They must be flipping deaf. Sometimes they hear some of the most bullshit stuff, you know. And other times they just go completely deaf. It's crazy how many potions I've got. I tell you, I've actually finished playing this game now. So, yeah, I finally completed the game. And the story of this game, you know, I was never interested in the story, you know. I just thought it was going to be a very basic story, you know. For me, it was all about the robot dinosaurs. But, after finishing this, the story of this game is absolutely brilliant. I love the story in this game. Wasn't expecting it to be that good. I thought I got spotted then. I panicked a little bit. Everybody's got potions. Everybody. It's insane. If it stays like this, we won't have any problem getting through the game. You can buy potions from the vendor. They're not very expensive, but I think it's like 80 shards. If you want to get a full healing potion, I think it might be 80 shards. So, and a couple of resources. So, at this point in the game, it's way too expensive to buy them. Oh, shit. Okay, I don't think I've been spotted. Can we take that dude down? Okay. Okay. I'm panicking. I mean, I swear, what the hell? I guess these guys don't die from one hit in the face. Okay, there we go. Whew, that didn't go too smoothly. Oh, I need to remember that if you loot stuff in this game, all you have to do is press triangle and then press triangle again to loot everything. But for some reason, I keep looting everything individually. So I do apologise, WolfWolf, thanks for doing that. I keep on doing it like a twat. I don't know why. It's just a habit. Right, now I think there's going to be like a little section over here that we need to go through, and there's going to be a corruptor there. I'm not a fan of fighting corruptors at this point in the game, because they are really strong, you know. Once you've got some better equipment and some better bows and things, you know, they're a walk in the park, really. Let's get some ammo for my rope caster. Thankfully, we've got a rope caster, so this time, taking a corruptor down shouldn't be as bad. Right, got some enemies there. But yeah, I don't know if I finished my story about my ear, but whilst I'm doing this, I'll talk about it whilst I'm taking down these guys. I've got an infection in my ear, and it's really, really swollen. And because of that, my ear couldn't be syringed, you know. So my ear is still really badly blocked, so I can't hear once again. So if my voice sounds weird, I do apologise. What's supposed to be happening is I'm supposed to go to the doctors again next Monday. Hopefully the infection has cleared up, and then they can try the syringing again. And if it doesn't work, then they're going to recommend me to the hospital, and then I'll have my ear pretty much sucked until they get rid of all the stuff blocking it. It's not even earwax blocking my ear. It's some sort of weird dead skin cells or something. I don't know. My ear is going through absolute hell at the moment, and I've had a constant headache for the good portion of a month and a half. So if my videos have been suffering a bit lately, I do apologise. And if my commentary has been suffering, I do apologise, you know. I've not been having a very good time lately. I mean, I could take a bit of pain, you know, but the fact that I can't hear properly is really, really aggravating me. It's really aggravating me. What with being a werewolf, you know? You expect wolves to have really good hearing, don't you? But I've got really bad hearing at the moment, and I'm absolutely hating it. So yeah, if my commentary is bad, though, I do apologise. That's the only reason. Once my ear's sorted out, everything should pick up again. It's very disappointing, you know, when you go around the doctors expecting to be able to hear, and then you get around there and then there's some bad news and you're not going to hear again for another week or more. It starts making you a little bit annoyed, a little bit salty. So yeah, sorry for going on about it so much. I just have to keep telling you guys, because I'm not sure how I sound in my videos. I feel like I sound really stupid. I feel like I sound really, like, dodgy. So yeah. Apologies if I do. Oh, that was nice. Not only was it stealth, it was a stealth shot from above. I wish this snow would go away. I mean, I am a fan of snow, but at the moment, I can't see shit. Okay, that was lucky. I wasn't even sure if I was aiming at his head. Is that a... That's a walker, ain't it? A watcher, I mean. Oh shit, there's another one at the back. There's a lot of... I thought it was only like two. They're everywhere. The corruptor is over there. Yeah, there's the corruptor. That's what you want to watch out for. Let's try and get him to come over here. One thing I really don't like, though, is when you randomly call creatures in this game and you specifically want a certain creature to come over, and then you whistle and the complete opposite person comes to you. That pisses me off. That's happened a few times in this game, and it's left me in a sticky situation. Hopefully it doesn't happen whilst I'm on YouTube, you know? Because I like things to go smoothly on YouTube. Right. We're going to have to take down a few... We need to kill everybody, because we're going to have to fight that corruptor. We don't want to have to deal with, like... We don't want to have to deal with, like, random people shooting arrows at us and stuff. Okay, good. Right. Oh! No! No. No, this ain't gone good. The corruptor's gonna hear me. Oh, there it is! Oh! Oh shit, everything's bloody here now! Oh, fuck this. I've been corrupted, so you can... When you get corrupted, one thing I've noticed, I didn't even know before, you actually get slowed down a little bit. Oh, shit. Oh, that dude just sort of walked... that dude made me panic. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. Actually, this might be a nice little spot, actually. Oh, go away, go away, go away. Go away. Oh shit, what's going on over there? Ah! I thought he couldn't see me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! I'm gonna have to do it all again! Okay. I think I'm in the same spot I was in a minute ago, I'm not sure. And I think I killed the dude that snuck up on me, who caused all of that aggro to go down. yeah. I'm not sure where he can actually know. Oh no, that might be him there. Is that him? Is there somebody in there? Yeah, what's he doing? Okay, he's dead. That might be the dude that just gave me shit. So how many more people we got in here? I don't like it when it's dark and snow, and it's bloody hard to see everything, ain't it? Oh dear. Okay, come over here, you. Right, we're going to stand over here, just in case anyone sneaks up on me again. I'm not sure how long this video is going to be, because I've screwed up so many times during this video, I'm going to have to cut loads of bits out. So if this video is a bit shorter, I do apologise. Flipping hell, this video's gone bad. I think it's because the last videos went pretty damn smoothly, you know. It was easy to commentate, you know. I was having a good damn time, so yeah. This video's gone to shit. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I don't like making bad videos. It makes me feel really bad. Okay, there's one more dude there. Okay, good. I wasn't sure if that was his head or not. Right, we've got one more... I don't think we're going to make it inside the ruins today, but we've got one more dude to take down. Hang on. The corruptor's moving. Oh, cool. I didn't know you could call stuff that far away. Oh, that's pretty damn handy. Right, we're going to wait for this to come over, then we're going to lay down the smack on the corruptor. As long as we take down his corruption turret that's on his head, then on his shoulder, they're not too bad, really. He lost interest quickly, didn't he? Okay, lovely. Now, obviously, if we get killed by this corruptor, we are going to have to do all of it again. So that's one thing to remember. You want to be careful. We don't want to have to do it all again. We've got 6 health potions, so I'll get them out. I've got my trip caster. I've got my rope caster. It would be good to have some more tear blast arrows, but they require metal vessels, I think, and I don't have many of them. Right, let's have a look, see what we can do. Let's have a quick sneaky peek, make sure I've killed everybody, because I don't want to start fighting this git and then discover there's like 10 flipping watchers hiding somewhere.
A corruptor might prove a challenge.
It might prove a challenge because it's 4 levels higher than us. Some of the creatures in this game, though, even when you're higher, like a much higher level, they still kick your ass. Like Thunderjaws, I've had a few fights with them now, and they're insanely hard. They take forever to take down. Right. How are we going to do this? I don't know what to do first. I think what we're going to do, we're going to set up a few traps over here. Now, if we can attack him, and then we can, like, bait him over here. Now, if we put a shock one here, I'm not sure if they fall on the floor when they're shocked. But if we do it like this, now we've got this nice little gauntlet to lead him through. So, what we're going to do now is I'm going to try and get a few sneaky stealth shots. Hopefully, I could take down his turret on his head. Let's focus him a minute. We want to take down this corruption thing here. Which one is it? grenade launcher. The grenade launcher is not too bad. We want to take down the corruption one, which I think is the circle one. Okay, right, lead him this way. Try to keep away from your white ropes. I think he hit both of them. Yeah, look, he's lost about half of his health. Oh, shit. One thing I've discovered is you can shoot arrows really quickly. Like, watch how quick I can shoot these fire arrows. Oh, no. No, no, no. No way. Where's he going? They love standing in random places and not moving, don't they? They're really weird. Oh, oh fuck. It is quite hard getting them to, like, run on the traps and stuff because... Oh, well, there... Oh, look, he's... Oh, look, he's on the floor. Quick. I should have took the chance to hit him. I'm doing such puny damage. It's insane. I mean, each of my arrows in my own playthrough does about 100. And I've also got even better arrows you can equip. I'm going to have to get used to having such rubbish weapons for now. Oh, there we go. I blasted off one. I'm in a nice little spot here. No, you don't, you cheating little devil. You don't just throw bricks at people because you're not winning. That's right, rude, that is. Oh, come on, mate. You got no health. Oh, there we go. Lovely. Hopefully he's got some nice supplies. Some nice juicy supplies. I need to start using my health potions. I keep using my herb medicine, but if I use my potions, I'm just going to get a bunch more anyway. Didn't even level up. Alright, so how much rope have I got? Yeah, stuff like blaze and stuff's pretty easy to get in this game. Okay. Right, I'm going to have to end the video now, Wolf Morvets. Apologies if this video was bad. I feel like I did really bad in this video, so hopefully you somewhat enjoyed it anyway. So yeah, thanks for watching, Wolf Morvets. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Like, share, and join the pack today.